round out the night than a man whose voice knows no bounds.
No, you know, he started out in rock bands, jazz bands, made his name in opera, and has become one of this country's best known performers. Of course, here we're talking in a young 99 when he was just a babe, a mere babe. Mr. David Hobson, look at him there. He performed back here then. He hasn't aged a day vocally. Well, he's a strapping young fella too.
In fact, he's just hitting his straps vocally, I think.
Absolutely.
He has just released his first Christmas album and he's here tonight to sing joy to the world like very few can. Please welcome to the stage Mr. David Hobson.
Heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world, the Saviour. That men their songs employ, while fields and floods, rocks, hills and plains, repeat the sounding joy.
As you are, here we are, the 80th year, I cannot believe it. And Marina said she was 3 when she started, didn't she? Or was she 5, I don't know. I was a bit younger than her, so I started a little bit later. But it is a great thrill to be here on such a momentous night. And you know what I love about this time of the year? Is the fact that all over the country, leading up to Christmas, in parks and church halls and just little halls everywhere, little towns all over Australia, people go out and sing carols and sing songs that have been known for us for centuries, that are written years and years ago. And that's the glory, we all get together and sing these fantastic songs. So I'd like you to join me with this next one, particularly in the choruses. I need a lot of help with the lyrics, a little bit of storytelling in this, but it's a beautiful song, The Holy City. Thanks, John.
Last night I lay sleeping, there came a dream so fair. I stood in old Jerusalem beside the temple fair. I heard the children singing, and ever as they sang, methought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang. Methought the oh,
Then methought my dream was changed, the streets no longer rang. Hushed were the glad hosannas, the little children sang. The sun grew dark with mystery, the morn was cold with chill, as the shadow of a cross arose upon a lonely hill. As the shadow of a cross arose upon a lonely hill. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, hark on the angels sing, Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna to your King. And once again the scene was changed, new earth has seemed to be. I saw the holy city beside the tideless sea. The light of God was on its streets, the gates were open wide.
That's how you do it, David Hobson.